Let's go. All right, Homestead. I'm here to fuck you up. A part of me that thinks there's not a key. I'm still alive, aren't I?
Stupid criminal. Some of you that don't that burn me.
It's not going down anymore. Okay, so it seems like you go to an area. A certain amount of scares, the timer will automatically stop, which means you have to leave and go to the next place. The problem I have is getting back to the signs to actually find out which way I need to go. Okay, I'm back. Cemetery, I think, sucks. I'm going to the farm. What? See if we can find the farm. That's new. This is new. That wasn't there before. Thank you. Where's the astronaut? I don't understand this. Oh shit, we didn't go down this way. We did not come this way last time. Check that out in a little bit. Gotta check the creepy cabin out. Maybe we did come here before. I think we accidentally ran into this. So we can't go in, I don't think. And the time is still running down, so... It's a flashlight. Do you see that? Oh my god, it's another person. I guess that was the person. Okay, so where do I go? Thank you. I'm learning the map pretty good now. Okay, well, this place sucks. I know that, but we gotta go in. It's funny because interacting with that stopped the time. That's new. Flashlight is not working. Okay. 67. We only got one more scare. Ooh. But I feel like this one, so a lot of them were like really well timed.
Well, yeah, like when we were like
on the airplane.
The cockpit. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Say that.
Where does it say that?
Right at the end.
Oh, really?
Look.
Oh.
Consult with a healthcare professional provider before
pregnancy. Well, we didn't do that.
We know our tippers are good.
All right. I think I'm done. I have a headache.
Yeah.
Too many jump scares.
I think I'm done. I didn't even play it.
I mean, for $9?
For $9, it was worth it.
It's great.
Get more.